last year, this jump was pretty fun. Where you land is pretty close to 200 feet, you think? Hit it back!
Let's go! Yes!
So, I'm gonna push it back a little bit.
So, pushed it back about, I think it was right there at that green patch before. So, about 30 feet.
Push this landing up. That's gonna be a landing for a ramp going down sideways. Booted that thing up.
My dad comes running up, so I need the dozer.
Hey, you're lucky you high centered.
Dump truck saved.
Going good enough to at least make it to the top.
Oh, my heart.
I know. And he just barely made it.
He's going again. Oh, shoot.
Thank you.
Guess this is the closest thing to mountain biking. See how this works. Tree gap.
I checked, make sure I saw my phone. Thought I felt it slipping. Bye. Favorite little tree. Woo, that was steep.
Shifting back down to one. It's tricky little obstacle over here.
One. It's kind of big.
Got some real life trailer park boys going on over here. Cap broke off the fuel pump, so we got tin foil there. Swiping it out of the dozer because she broke down the other day. Putting it in the Kubota, about to go do some mowing. The dozer took a dump. A1 started with the rest.
Yeah. the berm. And it's cold out here. Cold, elevation, losing HP, and we're still hitting big shit. Sick.